Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome to The Walking Dead, Season 2, Episode 2, A House Divided. Finally, getting around to this. It wouldn't freaking load for me all day, so I decided to actually just uninstall the game and reinstall it. So let's jump into this thing. See, y'all should have just gave me a gun. I told y'all to give me a gun last time. They weren't listening. Now, continuing our dramatic episode of The Walking Dead. Oh my god. I've been waiting for this episode for forever.
It's like, oh my god, it's back.
I'm kind of hype. Not completely. Because of the shiz that they have you go through. No one's home. Go away. Your wound, son. Doesn't work. It doesn't work. It doesn't fucking work. Don't you turn on me. Your ass better not turn on me, boy. Stab you. Let's see what we got. Gotta watch. Damn it. Here. I say drink it all. Asshole. Isn't that his watch? Somebody's watched this straight up snatch last time. Don't remember. But Pete, you better not. It better not be serious. You better not turn on me. I got time for that shit. Lock the confine. I didn't say go back there. I said go to the box. Why you no go to box? Search box. Red and gold. Those pretzels. Those cigarettes. Boy, do you know who the fuck do I look like? I'm like a 12-year-old. Oh yeah, I forgot it. Apocalypse, right. Lighter. Here. What? Is that all the exploration I can do? I need to find like a weapon just in case he turns. It's not even fair. Better not have turned on me. He's all pale. Not really. Told you not to smoke that cig, man. I'm younger than him. Okay. Yeah, son. All right. Daylight has been burned, man. Of course. All right. Oh, we got the QTEs again. Oh, that was just one quick time event. Not bad. A house divided. Achievement unlocked. New morning. Damn. She ran all to the morning. My gosh. Who the hell is Alvin? Only got two guns. Yep, this is a bunch of bullshit. Hey, yo, Sarah, guess who got bit? That's a terrible pulse. I just took it. Oh, God. All right, let's tell her. Fudge it. Anxiety attack? Don't be going practicing shooting. Or you're going to get us all killed. I don't want to. Fine. I don't want to go downstairs just yet. I have to explore. Explorificate. That ain't Luke. I was told not to open the door for anybody. So. Yeah. Carlos was like, don't do it. Who the hell is... Nah, son. I don't know you. Never heard of him. Can you get out of my house, please? Snatch his gun. Snatch his gun. Can I help you, sir? I'll take it. Can you leave my place, please? Stomach. This bitch. Oh my God. Oh my God. Dude, why are you in my house right now with the gun? Well, you are. You mean like you're poking around? Dude. Sure as hell can. Scumbag. Oh, he will. Guarantee he'll be back. His name was George. Hell yeah. Moving on now. Why his name gotta be William now? Pete is dead. Keyword was. The keyword was. Damn it. Shut up. Just like you. Name him Lee. All right. Let's see what happens. Or maybe he's dead. Dude, your uncle's dead. I'm sorry. I'm predicting it now. Sarah's going to save somebody with a gun. And he's going to be mad. Blood trail. Found him. I found Waldo. William Carver. Damn it, controller. Yo. I'm a little bitch right now. Keep walking like that, you gonna be next. Sure. You complain about 5 days when a man is trying to kill you. Woman. I don't walk for 5 days. I'm trying to somebody trying to kill me. Shit. 5 days later. A broken bridge. Random black guy. Asked you. Looks like a cabin, maybe. A ski resort cabin, maybe. I don't know. This sounds like jump scare territory all over, like right now. That's what it sounds like. Hell no. Like his face. We're not. No, you're not. I doubt it. I doubt it. Clem is better with a rock than you are with a rifle. Food. Yes. Spoken like a true woman. I like that sick sadistic smirk she has. Hey. I'm gonna have to save your ass. I know I am. Can I have my hammer back, please? Hey. Hey. I love Clem. I must be going through this like pretty quick. Jeez. I've gotten so many achievements so far. There's one behind us, yo. Two up front, one in the back. You got the big one that he didn't take care of? Why is he going for that one? Don't leave me with these two. You son of a. Of course. You're fucked. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Yeah. Yeah. Give me my damn hammer back. Oh, no, no, no. Damn it, my hammer's gone. Did he go after it? Fuck. Woo. Clementine. Come on, baby. Come on, sweet pea. Dodging skills. Skaboofer off. Machete, bitch. again. Give it. Give me my damn. Give me back my knife. As Chucky would say, get off my knife. Get the damn pole. What a dumbass. He almost screwed himself. You mind telling me why you went for the single guy behind us and not try to help me take out the two that were in front of us? Scumbag. Because you, I lost my damn hammer. Yeah. Nice hairstyle. We couldn't be. You got a hoodie. Hello? What the? Oh my God. I don't like this guy. Somebody kick his ass off the bridge, please. And give me his gun. God dang it, Nick. I want to go back and change my decision. No. Either way, we said take. Oh my God. We told this fool to stay at the camp. What the hell are you coming over here for? Dumbass. Can't stand you. Why don't you go there? Oh. Oh, hello? Damn it, fat man. You know what? You know what I feel like? I feel like you little bitch ass. That's what I feel like. Dude. Shut up, all right? I'm not talking to you. It's the freak. I don't even have any insults for him. Dude, what the hell is your problem? Why didn't you follow the plan? Not really. Where? Where are my soundboards? That's impersonation. He's got to calm the hell down. Hey, I stole it for you. I stole that shit for you. Hey. But yeah, I need my soundboards. Talking about, oh yeah, I wish I could keep moving and blah. You'll get no sympathy from me. All right. I'm going to peek through first because fuck. It's one cotton he. All right, let's open this bitch up. It's not too secure if it's just open it from the outside like that. No locks, nothing. Empty cans. As soon as I get the food, I'm going to be screwed. It's probably on its body. Mm-hmm. I believe it. Survival knife. Let me get that shit. Hey. WM. That's right, Clem. Always have a knife wherever you go. Examine this cot real quick. I mean, I guess so. You know what else is dead? That dude that got shot. I could probably use a survival knife to open the thing. But I don't want to. Because then it's probably going to take it away from me. And that's not fair. Damn it. Damn you, Clem. Stop being so damn useful. This girl's a little bit too damn resourceful for her own good. The wizard's gambit. Yeah. Good old Lily. I miss her. That's fucked up. This looks nothing like me. I'm not lying for you, dude. I'm not gonna lie for you, dude. A horde of zombies, maybe? No unauthorized shooting, please.